Second question is, are you in the band? And the third question is, do you feel any affiliation with the country that you were born in? Those are all like standalone questions. And then there's a pack here. It's like, what about love? I mean, will you ever commit to
whoever you want? Have you ever found love?
Yeah, you could bring it up.
And then the last question, Howard responds and says, I'm tempted to set you up. I might have to. I have some people in mind I think you'd be good with.
Actually, you know what, Mark? I'll just do it after. Okay.
And then the last question is, the two of you seem like a good match because you're like into all that nerdy book shit. Didn't you guys start a nerdy book club or something? But it's funny because that's actually
how
I question.
I'm gonna be like a savage loves to read.
Perfect.
Yeah. He's reading all the time. Right?
The only thing I'll say is after you ask a question, pause just a beat before you answer.
Don't step on that. Yeah.
If he's cool with that,
cool.
Otherwise, they should be pushed aside a little bit. You know what I mean? I just don't see his eyeballs.
Yeah. Do you want to turn it slightly? Because those things are hanging like literally right in front of both.
Single.
That's actually fucking hilarious. It's like that's
the only
song he listens to.
Yeah, like that's D'Angelo Brown Sugar.
Should you just have a dreidel?
You could have a dreidel. You could have a dreidel.
I was like, fuck. You know?
Yeah, just like,
sorry, man. I see this thing go.
Yeah, I be getting bored. You know?
Little red accordion.
I feel like that's enough, though.
Yeah, that's enough to me.
That's good, right? You
speed? Two cameras, Alpha Marker.
Charlie Marker.
Clearing. There you go. Ready and camera set. Up to you guys. Go ahead.
What's up, everybody? I'm Drake.
21-7.
And this is
Tiny Desk.
Tiny Desk. Let's get into it. Should we run one more?
Yeah. Yep. One more time, please. Here we go. Ready and.
What's up, everybody? We appreciate you coming today. My name is Drake.
My name is 21 Savage.
And this is our Tiny Desk.
Tiny Desk.
Yeah, let's get into it.
And one more time, another variation. Good job, guys. Good job. No variation.
What's up, everybody? Appreciate you joining us today, all the audience, everybody at home. My name is Drake.
21 Savage.
And this is our Tiny Desk.
Let's get it.
Yeah, let's get into it.
That's perfect. Cut counter, please.
That's very nice. All right, that's good, right, Mafu?
Yeah.
So what changed for Stern?
Stern. Sorry, guys.
Oh, yeah, me and
sorry, can you guys hold the phone? If we might need to do, sound would like us to do one more. We're not patting your chest.
Oh, no problem.
Hand went right on the mic.
Yep, yep.
Stepping in.
All right, real quick, please, one more for audio.
Otherwise,
fantastic.
What?
That's what I'm talking about.
You never
got
to get one?
Damn,
get a game?
Yeah.
Y'all know how I'm coming, man. It's America Dilly.
They did. They couldn't do it. They couldn't.
Huh?
Grab a box?
Yeah, just grab a box.
Grab a box?
What about
it? Let's see a bit.
Come around now, slow it down just for you. Sony room at the B-Blows. The boat was rocking too much on some of the leadership. For real. We going from the Baba to Sink on Sink and back to the Baba. If you know, you know, baby. I don't know what to tell you.
What the fuck is a Baba? Nobody knows.
Hey. Look. Long way from sentimental. Eat your Mazo in the Nesto. Short Brigatoni with the pesto. These verses on.
In the bank, telling her open the safe. I hear a privileged rapper who don't even know what it takes. The diamonds hit like a ring, but that's cause the neck is a frame. Whoa, 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 yeah, let's have sex in the my whole feet.
smushed. Yeah, 21, the biggest. Put a nigga in the chicken wing, pussy.
21, can you do something for me? Can you hit a little wrist flex for me? 21, can you do something for me? Drop some bars to my pussy ex for me. 21, can you do something for me? Can you talk to the ops next for me? 21, do your thing. 21, do your thing. Do your thing. 21.
Yellow diamonds in the watch. This shit costs a lot. Never send a bitch up die. That's how you get shot. IDM in vanish mode. I do that shit a lot. Took her panties off and this bitch thicker than a plot. All my exes ain't nothing. Them hoes busted. If my ops ain't rapping, they ass ducking. You ain't ready to pull the trigger. Don't clutch it. I know you on your period, baby. Can you suck it? I'm a savage. 21. Smacker. Booty and magic. I slap a pussy nigga with the ratchet. Pussy. I might slap a track on this whip and get the addy. Pussy. Don't call me on Christmas Eve, bitch. Call your dad. 21. Bitch, call your uncle. 21. Bitch, don't call me. 21. Always in my ear, your whole feet. Fuck. Why my aunts be posting guns and only use their feet? 21. Paid like an athlete. I got
all you hoes, all of you hoes. Need to remember who y'all talking to. It's the Slaughter Gang CEO. I got dick for you if I'm not working, girl. If I'm busy, then fuck no. You need to find you someone else to call when your bank account get low. You need to find you someone.
Poland is like such a, you know, Poland is such a, like, it's such a great, it's such an incredibly frustrating song for any other artist because nobody's that free of a thinker. So ultimately you end up being like, damn, why didn't I think of that? Or whatever it is, why didn't I like get that high? Why aren't I that like, why aren't I that artistically free? Whatever it was, you start convincing yourself that he must have been high as fuck when he made that. Maybe not, though.
Yeah,
that's some people say.
Yeah, he must have been twisted when he made that, but I'm around him every night. I've never seen him, like, out of body type shit, so. Well, yes, I have. You've done, like, acid and shit.
But he's not
just
doing it like that.
No, but yeah, it's just, like, I think he's just broken through something where he's just trying shit and none of it's bad.
Yeah.
That's the best. That's the best, like, way I could describe it. It's just... Like, you know, it's the exact moment that Wayne did I Feel Like Dying.
Yeah.
Do you know what song that is?
Before his time.
Yeah. There's a Lil Wayne song called I...
Speed camera. Is that a marker?
Make a mark.
Got a marker. Clearing.
All right.
Clearing.
All right.
Here we go.
Make a mark.
All right.
Thank you.
Yeah. Life. Life is the only thing we need. They need me to go, but I don't wanna leave. Rest in peace, Lil Key. Fuck a pigeonhole, I'm a night owl, it's a different mode. I'ma have to make a pan of six on a pinky toe. Heard you with a shooting guard, just let a nigga know. I went here, your court side, not the middle road. All good love in a minute though. I can't stress about no bitch cause I'm a timid soul. Plus I'm cooking up ambition on the kitchen stove. Pot start to bubble, see the suds, that shit good to go. Both sound suave, but I can't hear me cold.
Shake up the dice, eh?
Shake up the dice.
You ain't the monkeys.
Give me
the five.
1, 2, 3, yes.
No way
he rolls
this
again. Yo, Chubbs. Shuffle him. Clockwise. Big four. Big four. Big four. Big four. Big four. Big four. Big four.
Big four. Big four. Big four.
Big four. Big four. Big four. Big four. Big four, big guy, you're doing. 1, 2, 2.
Wow.
Big four, big guy, you're doing.
That's what you're rushing for?
Well, sit down.
Big four, what, big guy, you're doing.
What's the number?
Four.
What? Big four.
Watch your big four, son. What the fuck?
All right, man.
Big four.
1, 2, 3.
No, tap call that out.
Big four, big guy, you're doing.
Big five. Five. Run it. Big. Run it. Big
yo,
five,
yo,
run
is
it.
What, is S the biggest?
They're complaining that the watches are on the
oh yeah.
So we're gonna slow push in once the lights are up. We're gonna take our time. We're gonna take our time on it. We've got the song.
I gotta play you something else though. We have this song. I don't know. I think you might have heard this song.
No, I did not.
Oh, you didn't hear this? Okay, you gotta hear the song, but you gotta hear the end though. The end is so funny. You're gonna.
I'm not gonna answer the phone. It's gonna be too much. Oh my god. The battery you just put in this man's back is like.
We don't do fashion week. Fashion week is for the.
I'm driving. Yeah. No, he's not driving.
It's
this
about
is done.
The lights that we put on in this city. The lights of the Eiffel Tower. I'm in charge of it. I'm the one who's putting it on every day.
He's the man. He's the man. Next to me on the red light with your ugly, whatever, flexing, most expensive car, B12.
Yeah.
I drive a four cylinder. I'm come from nothing, but I'm doing something and you cannot catch my drive.
As fast as you try to go, you will never catch me, man. There is only one way, and this way I'm driving, nobody can do it. I'm Birdman. That's why I am. In Paris.
I made Birdman okay, do the Birdman.
Ready?
Yeah. Oh my god. Yeah, no, it's crazy.
Dude, this is honestly like, this is like the happiest.
Okay, here we go.
You know what I mean?
Yeah, yeah, yeah. No, it's crazy.
He's going to wheel up on people on corners.
Yeah, of course. No, I sent it to him. He was losing it. Yeah, I just sent it to him.
Awesome.
No, it's amazing.
So I'm going to give it a long tail, and then later when we're editing, we can be like, let's cut it here.
Yeah.
Right?
Yeah.
And then you guys are hanging out now this time.
Yeah.
Just hang out there.
Yeah, as soon as the track stops, right?
Yeah. It's going to be like, and then we're going to zip out. The lights are going to come
up. Lights will come on.
Exactly.
I didn't even see the... Oh, I see what you mean. That would be fire, yeah.
You care if I go in and take a bit?
No, of course not.
Life is the only thing we need. They need me to go, but I don't wanna leave. Rest in peace, Lil' Key. Fuck a pigeonhole, I'm a night owl, this a different mode. I'ma have to make a pan of six on a pinky toe. Heard you with a shooting guard, just let a nigga know. Ain't been involved.
We walked off at the perfect time.
Yeah. Yep.
That's perfect. That shot, that's literally it.
perfect.
I mean,
it's perfect.
Yeah, I don't even.
Thank you. We can stop playback.
Yeah, I don't even know. Like, I mean, you know me. I'm a when I see it, I see it. Kind of. So I don't know if you guys want to go again, but that's it, really.
We just want to get one more from a different angle.
Okay.
Life.
Just to have.
Mm-hmm.
Because I want to see what the light looks like getting thrown on you guys from the screen.
Okay. Yeah. Perfect.
You know what I mean? We do it. One more, where we reset camera.
There we go again, Sonny.
Thank you, guys.
Going again.
We go, you want to go more?
Yeah.
That's your oldest child?
One more.
Just I got a 9-year-old.
Boy or girl?
Boy, now I got 2 8-year-olds.
Twins?
Nah, different moms.
Okay.
But like they getting busy.
Three kids in one, that's great.
Yeah, I'm trying to down Friday. At least 5.
That's crazy.
That's fun. Yeah, we wish we had more.
That's just some Atlanta shit, though. Like, you know that nigga Shotty Low had like 20.
Really?
21.
You live here, right?
Yeah.
Big party or little party?
Big party.
Smash.
6,000 people.
At least. You have a stadium?
Nah, it's outside. Downtown, the underground.
So you're playing thing?
Yeah.
Drake is sticking around for it?
What?
It's a party.
Of course. Of course, and then it's my birthday on Monday.
How old?
Hey, Jan, you're 36.
20. Oh, no kidding.
Yeah, I'm getting up there, man.
I always look at it like how you live, though.
Yeah, of course, yeah. I feel good for where I'm at.
Maybe I should break that 20, do a 10. Maybe I should break that 10, do a 5. Then if it gets live, do a 5 again. If he held his tongue on that lobby, be alive again. Damn, my uncle sister know she raised a real one, ill one. It's been 30 minutes, I don't feel none. Oh shit, wait a minute, think I'm starting to feel some. Where you get this motherfucking pill from? Heard they got some sanctions on my name. Heard they plotting on my name. Heard they banking on my name. Soul, he my nemesis.